Meantime, a local police officer's widow is asking for help tonight. Her husband was killed on duty 20 years ago.
Right, and she sorted through a life insurance policy, a pension, workers' comp, and police widow benefits, but now she's losing her health insurance.
Officer Ralph Mock was killed responding as backup to a DUI call. It was an icy January morning 20 years ago. His patrol car hit some ice and slammed into a tree. After 14 years on the force, he left behind his 32-year-old wife and 4-year-old daughter. While Judy Mock was grieving, she didn't pay close attention to her benefits. Then 5 years later, Cigna informed her that it had made a mistake. And instead of paying her $1,500 a month in her widow's benefit, she would only get $872 a month.
It just totally crippled me. I mean, honestly, months of worry, stress, depression.
She worked for a while before being laid off. She never remarried. Now she can't keep up with her bills and was forced to drop her health insurance. She's asking the township for help.
My husband gave his life for the township, and I really feel this is owed to him and his family.
The Hampton Township manager, Christopher Lochner, told me the benefits law is clearly defined and the township cannot help her anymore. When Ralph passed away, she was in her 30s. I don't understand how the township should be on the hook for a 20 to 30 year period. I don't understand how we are supposed to offset that cost to local taxpayers. Congressman Jason Altmaier co-sponsored a bill that addressed it. He plans to reintroduce it to the new Congress, telling me today, "I will continue to fight for fairness for Judy Mock and those in similar situations. I'm very appreciative of her willingness to tell her story." Judy Mock is just hoping to be able to afford health insurance.
Township manager Christopher Lochner told me if the Congress passes that law, he hopes the federal government will help municipalities pay for it.